So we're here, December 21st, winter solstice, shortest day of the year, and we're at Union Square. And ever since I was little, I go to school like 2 blocks away, always pass through. You see it all seasons when it's deserted and covered with snow, and what it's packed in the summer with people sunbathing. And now we're here, and it's the Christmas fair. It happens every year. So there's all these stands from small independent companies. In restaurants and like and stuff, eateries and stuff like that. So we're gonna take a quick walk through and see if there's anything cool. Yeah, another really cool thing about New York is the characters that you see around. There's like a guy here who's super famous. He always walks around and he's wearing like trash bags and like crazy things in his hair. Actually, I had one. A friend gave me one.
Awesome. Yeah. Which one did you have?
It was the one of the girls on the bicycles.
The creator is named Terrence Kellerman, and he was working at MoMA, and they actually used Tyvek to wrap paintings and art. So they had all this extra Tyvek, and he started playing around with it and came up with a wallet.
Cool.
Yep.
What are some of the most popular wallets?
The subway map is definitely our number one.
How is eggnog? What's in eggnog?
So of course, the milk. We heat it up, but we don't kill all the fat. We don't break it down, so it's more creamier. And to that, we add sugar, and cinnamon, nutmeg, all kind of stuff. Mix it together. You know, there's a woman with a big spoon. You've been waiting for a year, it's about time.
All right. I like it when it's thicker too.